What happened to you, boy?
You don't look so good.
Meatball? Look, somebody likes my meatballs.
Hey, Paw Patrol, we got a race to win.
Just remember, Michael, this race doesn't define you.
I raced for 19 years. This is my last chance to win.
3, 2, 1. I was a young boy living in the city. All I did was run, 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 run.
Over the next 10 days, these athletes will cross 400 miles climbing, biking, and kayaking.
That dot is Daddy.
Go, Daddy, dot.
Let's talk and get the meatballs to 3 days, 200 miles ago.
Leave the stupid dog and let's go. Come on. Move, dumb dog.
What is it, boy?
Oh, God.
Can't believe I almost walked right off that cliff.
Extra meatballs for you, my friend. He's hurting. What do you think he went through before he met us?
Whatever it wasn't good.
How the hell did he get all the way from here to there? While we were on bikes and zip lines and running and climbing.
He must have wings we don't know about.
Oh boy,
you know I'm back like I never left.
You want to start to embrace the buckets of pain?
I need a bigger bucket.
Team Broad Rail has traveled over 200 miles and they found a companion.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I think you found a new partner in suffering, Michael.
Yeah, he's the king.
I think we should call him Arthur.
Arthur the king.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
This dog needs a vet.
I don't want you to hurt anymore.
No. He's a fighter.
Just like you.
I feel glorious.
Ah, famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. Maybe you all deserve each other. Always underestimating, aren't we, buddy?
This isn't the route on the map.
It's okay. Just follow Arthur.
Lead the way, King.
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about it.